here, so I don't think I actually made it because he had it in my video, but we have a cool prison break on, or more like a scenario. So the idea is try to save them. So Trevor and Franklin have been arrested by the police. We're about to go down, scout it out, see how many prison people there are, or, you know, police officers. I'm going to try to rescue them. Now, I don't really know how this is going to work out. This could be the biggest disaster thing ever, but hopefully it's going to be pretty fun. This is made by a fan, edited to fan, so let's just get there and take a look. As always, guys, if you do enjoy these videos, make sure you leave a like, hit that share button, all the good stuff does help my channel grow, guys. So it's somewhere down this way, right? Alright, here we go. Seems pretty well guarded. So just for like the video purposes, I wanted to have a look, show you this location before we attack it, you know, show you how much police there are here, just for like ideas, which is kind of fine for this. I mean, the SWAT was here, the police well guarded the area, down at the bottom, over down this way, is where they are held. Look at this, I mean, there's SWAT, hey, look at that, Michael Trevor all up there, prison, SWAT everywhere, all the sides, the front and the back, so I don't really know what's the best way of attacking. But I have a feeling we need some friends. Alright guys, so here we go. What I have here is a private military. We got a team of 9, me included. We're about to go in, raid this prison base. Not base really, it's just a prison. Hopefully rescue my friends and see what happens. Now I do not have god mode on. I gave myself 600 HP. So, you know, normally you start with 200 HP. I gave myself 600, so let's see how well this goes. Alright. So we're finally ready. I had some errors and stuff like that that made this not work, but we're finally good to go, so I guess we just need to go forward blazing. Right, there's my boys. My boys are ready. I honestly don't know really what to do here. Do we just go gun blazing? Do we ninja it in? I feel like maybe just go, like, you know, balls deep, just surprise them, you know, balls deep this bitch. I think that might be quite good. So apparently these guys haven't seen me yet, so alright, my boys are ready. Wish me luck, boys, in the name of the Father, of the Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ, give me power, GTA 5 gods. Let's do this for Trevor and Franklin, of course, so hasta la vista, baby. Help me, guys, help me. I need all the help, you know. This is going to be a tough one. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, this is doing, this is going well. Look, my team is doing work. Oh, they're just coming in for the deck or something. We're just waiting. I'll just wait here for a second. I mean, I don't need to do anything. They're surrounding us? Yo, I think they might be surrounding us. Shit, this is not good. This is not good. Oh god, they're surrounding us. Oh wow. Okay, this is not great. Let's move forward though. Progress, you know? Get that guy, this bitch running away. Where are you running to? Oh, I thought that was the other one. Get my shot, yeah. I've got my shotgun out. Oh god, there's loads of them in there. There's a lot of them in there. Watch out. My team, my team are dead. This is not looking good. Let's just run inside. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Guys, let's go. This is not good. I've got like one dude with me. I've got one guy with me. This is not good. Two of them are with me. Oh shit, look at this. Oh my fucking god. This is not good. Help me, guys. Kill them. Dude, did you see how many ran around that corner? That was fucked. I mean, luckily, I was in a good position to take them out. Oh fucking hell. There was a lot of police officers. You guys good? Oh shit. Okay. I think you took maybe a good portion of them out. Shot you out. Alright, hello? Anybody in here? Trevor? Michael? Are you in there? Well, not Michael, I'm Michael. I'm at Franklin. Franklin? Hello? So, yeah, is everybody in here? Okay, no, no one's in here. I'm searching for him. So obviously, technically, I don't know where they... Body armor? Yeah, take that. Okay, that one. Nice. Sweet. Look at this. Anybody in here? Stick him up, boys. This is a raid. Take it easy. Oh, fuck yeah. Dude. Shit, there's loads of guys down here. Oh, this is good. This is good. Guys, help me. Where the fuck are my teammates? What am I paying you money for, guys? Are you guys coming down? Right here you go. I'm paying you all this money. You motherfuckers aren't doing it. You guys are terrible dudes. I'm paying a lot of money for these dudes. They're just fucking terrible. Shit. Go deal with the police down there. Go shoot him. Great, my teammate, one of my guys just died. Oh my god, help me, dude. Oh, you're fucking running away from them? Really? God, you're terrible. It's all up to me. 10. I will save my friends. God, hold on. Maybe they're dead though. Oh, that's not looking good. Oh, this is not looking good. My HP is blinking red. This fucking dude is doing nothing. Okay, I think I've regen some good amount of HP, so here we go, we're gonna move forward here. Oh, this fucking dude there. I'm gonna shut it later. Oh, it's share by all the good stuff.